What? Hello everybody, this is Digicode Fountain. We're starting another episode of Animal Crossing New Horizons Part 24. And today we're going to try to get some work done and see if maybe we can get the island things up. Ooh, we have pink flowers there. Oh, I know where those came from. I did not plant those there. Yes, I know I didn't. They must have bloomed there yesterday and didn't pay attention. Come on, how long does it take it to load? It's kind of got a good loading screen to it. Oh, come on. Why is it taking so long to load? Are you going to go so I can get going? Come on, how long does it take for this to load? Looks like they cut the loading out. And this thing says, come on, why aren't you physically registering? We're going to have to save. There we go, finally. Hello there, everyone. Right now, Lightwood is 3:32 p.m. on Wednesday, April 15, 2020. Now for today's announcement. We have a new friend on the island. Let's give a big Lightwood welcome to Static. Static, on behalf of your new island family, welcome aboard. That's all for today. Have fun out there. There we go. That's from CG. Those pockets. So the heavy done. Seriously? I have a blue fishing pole. Our storage is not big enough. I've never seen something. That's a house with such bad storage. I mean, you still have the stuff in storage. This is the stuff you need. If I go back in here, yeah, I can make one more of these. I'm gonna have to figure out how to go to the store to see what can stay in there and what can not. But I need more of the other stuff. Fossils real quick. And up here, okay, so go back down. And then use them in his yard. Since I'm just out of the house. Over here, I did not expect the money thing to show up here. I expect them one of my missing rocks. I know she's on. I do have a new neighbor. He's pizza with you.
Ooh, ooh.
I've been cutting off a lot. Cool. Hi, Static. I like you finally decided to show up. Did you get chatting back at me at the campsite? Asked me to move in? I'm just messing with you, kiddo. But now that I'm here, I'm hoping I can lend my good island buddy while I'm settled in. Hey, I was checking up on you. I know you knew. These things are spreading. And I got frogs like all over the place, but right now I am just trying to find anything here. I should go probably talk to the stable, the able system. One walk showed up there now. Jacket. Hey, Ava. Oh, did you go? You seem pretty, chipper. We think an epic stop by. I can't so much offer a cup of tea, I'm sorry. Well, if you have one more pillow claws around here to help out, I might be able to chat more. Oh, not this again. Come on, Sable. You gotta stop throwing yourself like this. Also, Sable went out into the big world to pursue her dream of being the big time designer. We promise we'll do the work like hedgehogs. And take care of the shop while she's gone. Remember, sis? How could I forget? We got you, but wait, you're right, Maeve. I gotta get my head out of the clouds. Say that to Jugo. I can't offer speak good conversation, but hope you keep stopping by anyways. Hey, sometimes you need a break. right, Mabel? You agree? She needs a break? I'll be back in here in a bit because I need to get some more money, but yeah. And a hedgehog like her needs a break. Somehow I triggered her to do that. To start talking to me like that yesterday, and I did not record the stupid thing. How ridiculous can I be to get to record it? I recorded yesterday, but I did not went in there to do my recording, which made me annoyed that I did that. Oh well. That will happen. Now I am picking up shoe shells. For a different reason, because I just want to try and make all the seashell furniture for the fun of it. Let's see what type of stuff you get from it. I'm annoyed by these things. I really am, because I'm tired of them. I don't really see my shoe. Hey! That's not what I wanted. I'm gonna go talk to him. I can't wait to touch the fish. I do love testing them from time to time. Okay, that way's closed. Digital, how are you doing? What's the latest? Can you stand on the beach and look outside the on the one what life could be out there? Maybe. I don't remember talking to him. Talking to Saber counts as talking to a didn't know that was possible. I didn't know talking to Saber counts. How are you doing, Shorty? Let's chat. Do you know the moon is about 235,000 miles away? Or is it a million? I'm going to walk around Lightwolf Shore until I walk that far. This coming moon, Avenger. Trust me, I'm going to find you, Pesta, on the beach. I will to that. Fishy, fishy, fishy. Come on. You're mine, fishy, fishy. I want you. I am aware that Kix is here, but I can't, like the status is, I can't really do anything about him right now. What's up? Yes. Okay. I don't think so. I had the quick cut. I had to go talk to my mom real quick. I lived there to keep her here, keep her safe. You little stinker. There you go. Toby. The thing about that going on my pizza is making me sick to my stomach. Ugh. How can anyone handle that? To summon up to somewhere. Last night I couldn't sleep a wink. I just lay there, staring at the moon. Bam! This was to be hit me. As I can say, sharing is caring, so here you go. I can trust you could take it from here. Your recipe guru, Henry. Strong brother. Who knows if I ever make it? I've made a lot of things over the years, over the time that I started this recording. But I'm not that well induced in making all of it. You think they're squinting at me? Later, I'm gonna dig you all up. Do a quick little fishing guide and then I'll go check with the fossils off. I haven't done that in so long time for this fire because I was letting Mamie do it for the longest of time. Because I felt a little bad that Only one was really getting really any representation in the museum. So they be sharing the responsibilities. Oh my god. Just because I was doing that doesn't mean anything. I hate Bob Bath. I'm embarrassed by saying things. I will. We'll see if it's a foot one. This should get rid of the Nook Mile thing I can't stand. Please. Sorry about that, because that was my phone. That happens from time to time. The only reason why I never have it in phone when I record. But I had to have the phone with me today. This might not be that long, this is because there's not that much to do. Oh, they're upon me. Oh, did you go? Welcome to Light Blue Museum. How may I be of service? First assist the father. So, I'm sorry. More than one, I see. Tickle shock. Oh, I can't stop in that part of our collection. Indeed, have you come and find the fossils. Now, I do hope you consider donating what you find. Cultural development of Light Blue is really indeed. In the meantime, I shall return these to you, but think on what I said. Is there anything else I can help you with? Make a donation? Oh, what could that be? Oh, only one again? I probably don't get that much. Ooh, could be. Yes, it is. A Pizio tail. Never thought the lay eyes in such a representative Pizio tail. Excuse me, I might give you a short presentation on the topic, I know it. I'm a bit busy. Maybe next time. Okay. I know people probably want me to have that, but I kind of want to do it when I know for sure all the fossils are donated. So I can get the description so you can see what they look like and not just hear what they sound like. This way you have a better understanding. It's nice to hear that, but to be honest, it makes no sense if you can't really see what it looks like. So my plan is once my fossil part is completely done, I have all the fossils, I'm going to look up for all the information on it for each combined fossil so we can see what it looks like. And hopefully that can help out in a way as well. So happy to see you, Snacky. Stop. You should start your day with our plan, but you also say plans are a fool errand, so. No, I don't. Who told you that? I just run around and have fun. If I try to find all my animals. Hi there, it's me, Cole. Let's chat. I love long walks. They keep your feet entertained. I will be my puppy. Which dog? I always see him. For some reason or another. He may be out and about, but I'm not sure. I love it. I've never seen inside of his house. Not once. Well, I did when he moved in, but I mean, I've never seen what it looked like after he fully got himself unpacked. Which is kind of bugging me, really, because I want to see what he looks like. But I don't get that option. He's always out and about. He's one of those few people you can never catch. Hey, come here, monkey. You haven't talked yet. Hey, how's it going, booby? Let's talk. There's nothing like screaming on light blue. I'm just wasting it, did you go? I tried my hardest to keep you guys entertained. You know, but I don't like my animals moving. If they move on me, it has to do something with them arguing with each other because I don't ignore them. In fact, I make them happy as much as possible I can. I'm glad I caught you. I got a lantern I really don't need anymore. Who said I wanted it? You know how we had to buy anything, you know, just like that. So cool, I promise, and I'm not trying to offer my hand-me-downs onto you, but this one's new. Where did that thing go? A few spots open. A few spots left. Seriously, how did I aim that way when I'm looking straight? See my turkey fish? Kitch was here the last time and buy stuff from him, so I think he'll get them first in the April Sisters. Timing, Movement. I think that's what I have. I have that. I'm going to see what those I have. I'll have to go back and check on this. I'll come back and see if I can get some stuff from you. Name like a trash can to put outside. I never give you that type of trash can. Hello, what do we have here? I haven't seen your face before. My name is Kix. My only guess is that I'm sorceress shoes, such bags are on you. I swing by the line weekly. Look forward to seeing me around, Micham. Anyways, if there's a right with you, I might not take a look at my offerings so this fine day. You guys want to buy? Come on, come on, sign off. Sure. Anything else you want to buy? I don't know this one. Alright, it's just a small flower strokes. Maybe it's a chat. Anything else you want to buy? Kitty socks. I could get two sets of kitty socks. Ooh, I love the backpack that's under it. What is gonna happen if you buy a lot of stuff from this guy? I'm just curious. Town backpack. Bye. I'm gonna buy the next thing next to it and the bags under it. Can't get bags really from the Able Sisters. Let's advise. I have a sneaky suspicion if you do it right, you might be able to actually get him to work with the Able Sisters. Sure. It just seems like it. I'm about to do a lot of stuff. I have so much shit that don't need to be forged. No, I don't want to buy that again. No. Yeah. Goodbye. Now it's the judge. I think about everything you have. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where is how I heard that? Right bamboo rug. Okay. Nice. Catch that.
How long were you?
That went in front of them. What was that? Was that another trying to find a roller coaster? Let's go. I can't believe he passed out. Didn't I just do these two today? Space and I kind of need to do this. Mm-hmm. Food is the thing. Could good ever happen to this year? There you go. That's good. Let's put the rest of this stuff away. I don't know how it goes so far. You'd think this one would be so bad, but no. I need to get some of the main flowers I need. there. Nothing in there I want. Building enough. Then nothing could die, that's fine. Okay, we'll go to farm, go to check it, but I'm just seeing what my town and that evaluation is. No, can't talk right now, Josh. Stupid pain in the butt. Sorry about that. I'm gonna help you today. Dying on the island. So it's gonna look amateur like that. Right now, that girl has a 3-star rating. This thing now?
What
are
you doing?
Still recording. And guess who? Guess who called? Josh. Mm-hmm. I don't care how much stuff I put out there, you would never let me have it. I'll get my 4 stars yet. Check this anyways. Let's check this thing real quick. See, I can buy these, but I don't want them right now. This might help me out if I get this. Bye, Izzy. I think that's good for now. With everything we did here, we pretty much did pretty good. With that, I say bye!